After giving my Southern Miss Golden Eagles a bit of a scare on the road this past Friday, the Jackson State men's basketball team returned home for its second regular season game of the season. The Wayne Brent era in full swing for the Tigers, looking to improve to 1-1 on the year, hosting Arkansas State. Let's pick it up, start of the second half. Game tied at 33. Off the defensive stand, the Tigers are out and running. This is Ridgeland alum Jeff Stubbs going coast to coast with the stop and pop. JSU up 2. Later in the half, former Callaway standout Julissi Noble blazes down the hardwood, and somehow he gets this tough lay-in to go. At one point in the second half, JSU led by as many as 11, but they had about a seven-minute stretch where they did not score a point, and that's when Arkansas State made a late run. Former Wayne County star Rayford Worsham gets a floater to go, giving the Red Wolves their first lead of the game with just about 2 minutes left in the game. JSU loses a tough one at home, 65-61, with seven freshmen on the team. Coach Brent says the key word right now, patience.
You just got to keep it positive with them. You got to tell them the truth, and we got to figure out a way how to score at the end of the game. They're fighting for me. I'm proud of that. We got to do a better job of stepping to the free throw line and making free throws. But there's nothing more than just coming in the gym, working, and trying to get it done.